Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy G, and I'm back again with another one. And as you guys could already see today, we're about to do this Just a Goblin. So this series is fairly new, but I mean, looking at the pedigree of the creators of the series, we already know it's lit, and it has been pretty lit. It's just early on. A lot of world building, a lot of finding out what characters are what, the importance of each characters, and the whole system. The system is really weird and different from all the other systems because it don't show him what he can potentially learn or pretty much anything. He just has to analyze and accelerate. But before I get further into it, I want to thank everyone out there that continues to support the channel. Thank you guys. All you guys are the best. We're at like 12.5K. We'll push to that 15K by the end of the year. So you guys already know what to do by sharing this video out. You're helping us. Smack that like button. Also, we're going for 100 likes this video. Guys have been kind of on the... You guys have been almost getting it, but not. So let's get that, please. Let's do that. It only helps us out, right? Check out the Patreon and membership link. They are both down below, and the merch. Yeah, check it out. But yeah, so this series. Last we had Tyros, pretty much challenging Nogue and Gubble to a duel because they want to join the Red Ravens, and I don't think that's going to go too well for them. And we're about to find out. So let's go. Alright, this is episode 8 or chapter 8, however you guys want to go by that. I just go by episode, but yeah, so. Alright, if either of you last 1 minute in a duel against me, so you got Tyros telling them, if you can last in a duel against me, they don't got to defeat them, they just need to last, right? We'll let you join the Red Ravens. They're all hype. New quest, the 1 minute trial. Quest details, survive 1 minute against Tyros. I think this is the very first time we're actually seeing a quest menu pop up in a system. I don't think we've seen one any other time. I know we've seen like his stats, his leveling and stuff like that, owning analyze and stuff. I don't recall seeing a quest one. If you guys do, leave it down in the comment section that you guys remember seeing one and then win. Or entry to the Red Ravens and 100 XP. What's this thing? A quest. See, yeah, this has to be the first one he's mentioning it. Quests are missions offered by the system. Completing quests can grant you special rewards. Reward, of course, is entry to the Red Ravens at 100% XP. He needs all the XP he can get. Or it's just 100 XP, not 100%. If you pass this trial, we'll find out what happens if I level up. All right. We accept your challenge. Look at Gubble. Gubble's ready, dude. Then let's do it. Oh, that was kind of this eerie, let's do it. Yeah, I don't think they want no smoke with this guy. Are you ready, Gubble? Yep. So Gubble's up first. Boom. I just need to be standing for a minute, right? The 1 minute challenge with Tyros. With Tyros versus Gubble. Ooh, begin. What explosive speed. I've never seen a gnome move like that. That's strange. What is it? Did Gubble get stronger? Right, because her strength was 12, but her speed wasn't that high. She was all power. Now her strength is 15? But what's her speed at? Because she's moving quick. Or quicker than she was, at least. Boom. What does this gnome eat for breakfast? I want some. Scary. Whoa, hold on. Hold the hell up. So she busted ground, boom. We didn't see what happened, but this was walking back with her in his hands. I'm done. Wow, Gubble sure can pack a punch, or sure can punch. She's knocked out though, so what did she punch? Gubble? Don't worry, she's just knocked out. Now, damn, she got the swirly eyes like they get on Pokemon when they get freaking KO'd. Yeah, she's out. Next, the 1 minute challenge with Tyros versus Nogue. We could do this. Go Nogue. This little dagger so dope. It only took 10 seconds for Tyros to knock Gubble out. That looked like less than 10 seconds. I need to survive. No, I need to win. I don't know about that one, buddy. Skill activate. Unless they could do like a ring out or something. Accelerant. Begin. What? Will we actually cut him? Get out of here. Not yet. Yo, he's moving hella quick. Wow, faster. Nog is so fast. I could barely see him. Look at how aggressive he is. Nog's not just trying to survive the trial. He's actually trying to beat Tyros. Yeah, I don't know about that one. I don't think that's happening. Look at this man. He's smiling and blocking. He's all mad startled. Like, what? His block knocked him back. Why can't I hit him? Because he can see you, bro. As I was already adapted to my speed, I'm pretty sure he has. Come on, Nog. Oh, he about to slam his head, yo. He grabbed his face. What other tricks do you have up your sleeve? Boom. Yep, he got slammed. Damn, he's about to KO him. Tricks. What else can I throw at Tyros? Is this my limit? Oh, something leveled up. Congratulations. You have used Accelerant enough times to increase the ability level 2. He's about to get faster because it's the first Accelerant gives him like 100% more speed. I told Gobble we will become adventurers. And this is our best chance. Accelerant level 2. Temporary increases the user speed by 200%. Yeah, he's about to get super fast. He was fast already. Now he's just about to fucking scorch Earth. No. If I reach my limit, then I'll just overcome it. And that's number 2. Oh, that's it? My. Ooh. That's how they feel, right? And that's how they feel. That is how they freaking feel. All right, guys, that is it until next week. Next week, I don't think I will be doing this series. I think I'm going to skip it a week. And then when we come back, we could do episode 9 and 10 in 2 weeks. Thinking about that because this one episode thing just ain't it. We keep getting cut short right whenever it's going to take off and we get some good content. Not saying it's not good, but you guys know how it is. But all right, thanks for hanging out. Make sure you guys smack that like button, and I will check you guys in the next one. As always, take care of yourselves and each other. It's your boy G, and I'm out. Peace.